Did your Discord account got banned and you can't log into your Discord account? Sometimes mistakenly, and when you violate the community rules from Discord, they actually ban your Discord account. Now, if you want to unban and recover your Discord account, and if you want to reactivate your ban account, watch the single step carefully. So, let's get started. To fix disable the account on your Discord, first, you need to open a browser, type Discord support, now click the support link on Discord. Click on a three-dot line, click submit a request, click the drop-down box, choose help and support. Now you need to fill up all the information. First, enter your valid email address. Click type of question. Scroll down, tap Discord tester server ban appeal. Add a subject. Add your problem to the description. Here, I write an article about my problem with my disabled account. You can copy and paste it here. I'll give you the same article on the video description. Or, if it's possible, try to add the attached files. Tap submit and follow all of this. This will take 24 hours. After that, they will mail you and help you to recover your banned Discord account. So guys, these are the processes that you can do to recover and fix your banned account. Now, still, if you have anything to ask, please comment below. Thanks for watching.